just doing some painting on the track. First coat, actually we'll call this coat 1.5 because I gave it a little quick spray. I had a little bit left. Looks a little better, a little shinier. Did the inner fenders from what I could reach. Did the roll bar, and sorry for the sunlight. Gave the seat another little spray there. Fenders turned out pretty good. There's a few areas that I could certainly touch up. And hopefully in the next week or so I'll have the new grill and I'll repaint that.